When we were at the hospice, there were people there to talk to us. There was an individual who would come to you and say, okay, if you need to talk. Like, they were so much supportive, mentally, physically, spirituality-wise. Like, there was always somebody I could lead to in the hospice. Every time I was feeling sad, I would go to one of them and say, oh, can I talk to you? Like, you know, they always welcomed me. They never agitated. They were always like ready to talk to me. That's what I really, like, that's where I got a lot of support from.